skirting or saddle skirting, same thing. This is a full thickness hide, typically in the 13 to 15, 14 to 16 ounce range. Now that's a heavyweight leather. If you think of the fenders or the skirting on a saddle, that's exactly what we're looking for. We want strength, we want durability, and we want weight. Well, let's don't stick with just the saddle though. Weightlifting belts, this is a perfect weight. Shoe soles, armor. Actually, this is a great weight for armor because this height is going to vary just a little bit across the length of it. Well, to me, that's a plus because there are times that I can drop a little bit of weight or I may need to add a little bit of weight. Perfect height, little variance works just right. Now it's a veg tan, so I have plenty of depth for my stamping and my carving, and it's gonna take oils, dyes, antiques, top coats beautifully. Now we have the shaheen, which is a domestic hide tanned in Mexico. So we're gonna pay just a little bit less there. And then we have the Herman Oak, tanned in the US, domestic hides, absolutely top quality. Both are beautiful leathers. We can save a little money on the shaheen. We can really go top notch with the Herman Oak. Outside of that, this is a great leather and it is a pleasure to work with.